And it's Irish Point under Davy Russell who've come through to lead from Emmy Zelen. Katira's now back into third place, having been way back. Then let's be clear about it. They're up the running now, and it's Irish Point who leads the way by a good three lengths. To Katira in second, Emmy Zelen back in third. They're clear from the others, and Irish Point is strong to the line for Gordon Elliott in the Robcourse Silks. Irish Point goes on to win the Mersey Novice Hurdle under.